Hello everyone, welcome back. Today we are playing some more Subway Surfers, as always. This time it's gonna be Tag Time Attack in Monaco, which I hoped wouldn't be a trend they would follow the Time Tag Attack, but apparently they did. I can't do anything about it, so yeah, I'm gonna have to play. So yeah. We have to get 2.8 million already, just out of the box is 2.... okay. 10 of those. Well, I'm not gonna get that on camera. But, yeah. Okay. Alright, let's do this. Monaco. Let's go. Okay, you know what? Finally, they nailed the music. That's one thing I'll say. Probably the only time I'll say it. Oh, I missed that one. I missed that hourglass. And I missed another one. Not the best start. Thank you. It was right in front of me. Okay, what garbage is it gonna show me this time? I don't know what that was. I don't wanna find out. What the heck? It's already done. Not yet, still have 10 seconds. And now it's pretty much done. How do you expect me to do anything? Well, since I watched an ad. I just watched an ad. Leave me alone. Gotta claim the mystery boxes for 10 ads. Now let's go back. Oh, I don't have that guy. Oh, frick. So I can only do these ones. Or I could get that one. Main. Hopefully this time we can go on for a bit longer. This front is starting to look a bit better than the other one. didn't get that one. Finally, didn't miss that one. Come on! Why? Okay, what garbage is he gonna serve me this time? Okay, that was a whole thing. Excuse me. That was a whole ad. It didn't even show the game, just show car customization. I don't even know. Man, people are getting desperate to get some money out of that, you know, these Google ads. I swear to God. At least the countdown didn't start, so that I had to have it in my eyes for the duration of the jetpack. At least that. It doesn't give me any possibility to actually win this. I still had to get like 900,000 points. Oh, okay, 813,000. Okay, well, I'll see you guys in the next one. That's been Tag Time Attack in Monaco for the month of December. Of November, I'm sorry. Yeah. See you guys in the next one. Bye, guys.